I've locked you in here. Lamb's making me dance on her goddamn strings. I can't stop. You're gonna have to break in here and put me down. Wish there was another way, but I'd rather die a man than live like this.
God, he's right, Father. Mother's betting you'll die in here, or that I'll abandon you before the bombs detonate. We can't save Sinclair now. We need that key from him. Find the code to the watchtower, or work out a way to draw him out.
Son, I built this place and I did rent you out to those plasma trials up at Fontaine. And now I'm paying for it. Wish I had time to make amends. Take the lifeboat, it's all yours. Just don't leave me like this.
Birds just talk too much, you know. But blokes, you know. Blokes talk with their eyes.
King of kings, Lord of lords. I saw it written there. I saw it written with mine own eyes.
Free will, Delta. Eleanor's gift to you. And with each decision, you twisted her into your own image. Sinclair has no such choice. Yet in its absence, he serves the world unerringly. He is now the better man.
I caught a glimpse of the Warden entering the code to the tower today. Last two digits were 7 and 3. Didn't catch the rest. Maybe I can just figure it out, trial and error. Wonder how long that'd take.
Good. Good, son. That's half the code. Now find the rest.
Rapture, that's been our test, Father. Haven't I proven myself yet? Where is my reward?
When you do me in, kid, don't blame yourself. I won't be able to stop from trying to gun you down, but it helps to know that you're sticker to lamb after, and let young Eleanor see the sun.
Do you not see, Delta? You were a thing of beauty when first we met. Non-conscious, yet utterly vital to your city. The flaw was only in your master's intent. It is an error we have corrected in Sinclair. He is bonded to the entire family.
Beatty told me you found out the warden's code. Send a message to my cell in Block A, telling me where you hid the code, and I'll consider your debts paid.
Ignored my warnings for far too long. I'm taking this into my own hands. I secured a hack tool to nullify his turrets and subvert the bots. I also figured out the code. It's 2-6.
That's the full code, kid. You've done it now. Now just come on in here and put me down easy.
What's that?
Thank you.
Stop the madness. Embrace the man in the mirror. Fight bloody queen. Natural. Fight like a man, you wet pods. See?
Gee, Mr. Dodge, that's quite a generous offer. I hid the code in the community bathroom, in the tank at the last toilet on the left. I also stashed some other loot there for a rainy day. It's all yours. Good luck using the code.
See the back doors open. I'll try to get something in here to pick a fight. It's gotta be a real threat, I think.
Thank you. Not many children to treat these days. Look on the
Sinclair is moving, Father. Track him down. We need that key. Sinclair is dead, Father. I'm so sorry. I don't know if you were close. When you're ready, take the key.
Warden's attention seems to have drifted from my prisoners to her daughter. Guess she figures they're irredeemable. Now I've got guys clamoring for the next fix of Adam, and I've got to pull teeth to squeeze any out of the good doctor. Guess I'm lucky her treatments kept them too weak to storm the tower, or they'd have my guts for garters.
Now, Father, I'm afraid that ending the lockdown means releasing all the prisoners. So please, be ready before you use that key on the override switch.
Override engaged. Ending security curfew. Sealing security office temporarily.
Sinclair died a hero of the Rapture family, Delta. Was he a friend to you, or just a tool? Can you even grasp the difference? And Eleanor, you have chosen Subject Delta over your mother, your people, and the duty of your birth. So be it. You believe this craft will carry Delta to safety, like a spoilt child with a new toy. I have no choice but to take it away.
Curfew lifted. All cell blocks open. All bulkhead seals released.
Oh no. Mother's turned her attention to the lifeboat. We must go there, now!
Thank you.
every moment tears Eleanor further from me, Delta. Soon, this father obsession will end her. You have left me without want. Before you die, I will take all that you hold dear. Sinclair is just another body in your wake.
You toil, my
you
Save me, O Lord! The war in heaven starts here! Oh!
Use the plasmid. I can help. I was afraid of this. Mother has bombed out the ballast compressors, Father. The lifeboat will be too heavy to launch. Unless... let me think. I think I can boil away the water and get the lifeboat to rise, but I can't generate that much heat alone. It's time to recruit the rest of Mother's little sisters. We're taking them with us. Head to the pediatric wards. I won't let her take you from me again, Father. Hold on.
This is not a sermon. I will offer no insight. Every word I speak, you already know.
Mother's people are starting to detonate the charges. We don't have long.
Dead electric crap piece of nothing!
Was a physician. He raised me not to echo him, but to model the world as it ought to be. I was to teach a simple moral calculus. Each choice as though the world must bear it. Each life or death for the common good. He called it the triage imperative and would laugh without smiling.
Faulty memory of mine, I need to record a clue so I don't forget the key code. Brown legs, red mouths, blue arms, green eyes. Now to secure this log somewhere.
Damn you!
death shall be no more. She promised the sacred. You shall be struck down. 600. Hallelujah.
Now.
Utopia. Said aloud, it evokes heaven on earth. Yet the word means both good place and no place. An ideal, unreachable. Even in the naming of it, we refuse to believe. And yet, we will forever seek utopia, driven always to want more, no matter how much we have. It is among the grandest of human ironies that our very drive to find utopia has kept us from abiding there. Objection to an empty smile, but anger to the gene is part of the program. I submit the following conclusion. The gene is the enemy. Is good. Only one definition endures. Good is pleasure in the absence of suffering. What then is the greater good? To calculate pleasure or suffering in the majority, we must account for the dimension of time. Each act must be measured not merely within the moment, but against all causality. The greater good, therefore, equates to total pleasure over time.
This is not a sermon. I will offer no insight. Every word I speak, you already know.
We're almost to the pediatric ward. I expect we'll be fighting our way inside.
He raised me not to echo him, but to model the world as it ought to be. I was to teach a simple moral calculus. Each choice as though the world must bear it. Each life or death for the common good. He called it the triage imperative. And would laugh without smiling.
Mother, as you've always said, I shouldn't be allowed to wander the city in my condition. But without going outside, it's harder to hear much about the world. So I'm learning at home. This, I think, is a porcelain tea service in the style of Louis XV. Isn't that right? Now, that's a fascinating sound. And this is called a stained glass window. Handcrafted by your adoring flock. They've gone to a lot of trouble to capture your likeness, haven't they? Thank you.